guys, welcome to my channel. My name is T and this is T Spicer underscore music. If you have ever seen me or looked at any of my reactions, you probably know me as T Spicer Music. But a set of unfortunate events took place over the holidays and I have no longer have that channel. If you would do me the favor, in fact I was hacked, but if you would do me the favor of going over to that channel and subscribing, if you would like to subscribe to this channel, all right? Reasons being is because people or persons that hacked me are now using my channel, changing name, using my channel to do some Bitcoin something, and it really, really is getting to me because I spent a lot of time working on that channel, and it has over 300 plus videos. So I have basically to start my portfolio all over again, but that's okay. I still have you and your loyal support, and I thank you for that because I have just crossed over 100 subscribers. So thank you, guys. Now, this reaction comes to you from one of my Patreon members, my very loyal and patient Patreon members. And this is from Nokchu. And this is Jade Bird. I have never reacted to this singer before. And the name of the song is it's the official audio. And he wrote me a little note. From a couple of years ago, she has some newer songs, but this is a catchy one. 23 years old now, from England. 20 when this song came out. So that's all I have. If you all know of Jade Bird or are fans of her, please let me know more below. Okay? I always like to educate myself. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Oh, and also, if you're new to this and you enjoy yourself, guys, just subscribe, hit the notification bell, because you will probably be able to get my look at my videos a lot faster if you hit the notification bell, because my URL right now is trash. Still haven't been able to claim it. I won't be able to claim it until I have the channel for at least 30 days, okay? Because of you, I have the numbers, but I just need to wait 30 days before I do that. Also, all my reactions I do from your request, and they're all free. If you want it prioritized, however, you can send in donation requests. You can get all the links to that down below. Of course, I have a Patreon, I have merch. Check the description down below, okay, for all those nice things. All right, let me just bring up the video. And let's go. Ooh. All right. Mm-hmm. My kind of, all right.
Does she wake up, put on makeup in the bathroom, and go to work and stay real late and text you she'll be back soon? Bet her boss runs his fingers round her pretty blonde platinum do. I bet you never thought about that, did you? And it's none of my business, and I don't want to get involved. If you're thinking that she's good,
oi,
I think you should be tough. She got you on your knees.
See, this is when I tell you that my Patreon members, in fact, my followers, my supporters, my you guys out there know me. Y'all have gotten to know me, gotten to know the type of music I really love. Listen, I love a lot of music. I like all kinds of genres, all kinds of music, but this is my shit. Ah, let's back that up. I'm going to do something I almost never do, but it's a short song, so let's start all over again. Here we go. Singer-songwriter with a guitar. Rocky Pirate. Yes, though.
Does she wake up, put on makeup in the bathroom, and go to work and stay real late and text you she'll be back soon? Bet her boss runs his fingers round her pretty blonde platinum do. I bet you never thought about that, did you? And it's none of my business, and I don't want to get involved. If you're thinking that she's good, I think you should be. She got you on your knees like a little bride. Everybody sees that you're just a little toy. She's got a bunch of fools that a daddy lullaby. She asks you if you love her and you nod and say, uh-huh. She wears short skirts so you don't ask her if you can check her phone. Talk about the guys at work so you feel egocentric. Like fancy cars and football teams, and she
with a European accent does she speak? Oh, so gentle, and it's none of my business, and I don't want to get involved if you're thinking that she's good. God, no, God, no, she got you on your knees like a little boy. Everybody sees that you're just a little toy. She's got
a second. I'm thinking, because I'm nodding my head and I'm thinking, listen, who does she song like? But first thing that comes to mind is that her music songs like the 80s, not the 80s, 90s, like Melissa Etheridge. I don't know why. I don't know if it's because she's on a guitar and she's doing rock, but she's very Melissa Etheridge sounding music, but her voice, ooh. Trying to figure out her voice, her note that it's at the let's go. I'm loving it so far.
She's like, you would hurt, but you don't seem to see the washes out of work. She's doing what you did to me. She's like, you would hurt, but you don't seem to see the washes out of work. She's doing what you did to me. She got you on your knees like a little boy.
I enjoyed that. Really short, but I really enjoyed that. Oh my God, I hope y'all didn't mind me going back, because I absolutely, absolutely enjoyed that. I would remember the name Jade Bird. I would love to hear more from her. So I do hope that there are a number of you who have heard of her before can give me some information on her. Chub, do some work, man. Give me some more of her. I love her song. Dude. I thought I was done with songs like the songwriters that just, you know, banged on their acoustic guitars, you know, after the 90s was done. But no! What a pleasant surprise. Okay, thank you for that, Chup. It's quite a catchy one for indeed. She's, what, 23 now, you see? All right, guys, that was Jade Bird and the official audio. As he said, she's from England. She was 20 at the time. She's 22 now. He says she has newer songs. If you like the song, you know, hit that like button. Tell me if you want to hear more from her, and we will do it. Okay? All right, guys. That's it for me. Remember, I do the live streams on Twitch 3 times a week, Tuesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time until daylight saving time is over. But this next week coming, I don't have shows on Fridays and Saturday. Or I will just be doing a Tuesday show, and it will be a melting pot of all the days. So it will be basically pop, rock, and the warning all rolled into one. All right? So see you there. All right, guys. So that's it. Remember, please be safe out there. Be you, do you, do no harm to others, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye, everybody.